players remaining. One player remaining.
And what a way to finish it off! Bat Trap didn't slow her down at all. Let's move on to the next arena.
Well, Raditz, center tile representing, but look at this. I think Bloody Marrow has got a bit of an idea in his head to do something else instead.
A
going
new
after Immortal Unicorn. Let's keep an
available.
Eye on him. Immortal Unicorn not aware of what's going on. Now 100 meters separate these two players. And Immortal Unicorn inside a cabin. It looks like that Alpaline represented picked up by the clue. Now we've got the cloak going on. We can see Immortal Unicorn here creeping about in the cabin. Shot in the back of the head. It's no good for him. He's in trouble. There goes Force the speed. Bubble. How did that happen? Looks like somebody from Mixer decided they wanted to mix it up. And the fight is going to go on just outside with Immortal Unicorn going back and forth, breaking the armor. That bubble is out. He's in trouble. Shot to the chest. Knocks him off the cliff. And this game is done. Bloody Marrow picking up the victory.